What's up, YouTube? Get some more stuff in the mail today. Hello, can I send this media mail? There's just a book in there. Isn't there a cheaper rate for media?
There sure is, but it can't go in a priority box.
Oh, can I just cross that out? I just use that box for the packing.
It would have to be in a different box. I would not be doing my due diligence if I...
Okay, if I did it in a regular cardboard box, yes. I could send it media.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or even wrap it in thick brown paper, tape it up good.
That's a pretty big price difference too, isn't it? Okay, I'll bring it back.
It's worth it. It's worth it.
And then, can I send these all certified?
Sure can. Now, I'll put a bunch of tags up here if you want to fill in the address for each one, and then I'll do them all one by one.
Okay.
I'll give you a pen.
Thanks.
And then as each one's done, I'll take it from there.
The address on each one. Okay.
Yep. Just in the two spots. I just pulled out a chunk of them. You might have too many, but.
Two. Six of them. Six. Can I take some of these home?
Sure, you can.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Great. Now, does that need to be on the envelope then,
or in
the future, we'll just write it on the tag?
You can do it either way. We'll take it from there. If you want to set it all up and have it on the envelope already, you absolutely can.
West
Bath
County Center, Box 224, payday $2 cash, made a payment to the West Bath.
Yeah, I totally love it. Did you need the North Collin zip code, or do you know it?
No.
Okay. I'll look it up. I know that one's an easy one. I just can't remember at the moment.
I didn't know they had to use the zone improvement program for a local mail.
Well, it still needs a zip code. Everything needs a zip code. And in any of the envelopes, anything liquid, fragile, perishable, potentially hazardous, such as lithium batteries, perfume, mercury, or aerosols?
No. Okay. Yeah, I'll have these ready to go next time.
No problem.
Get rid of this. I didn't have a whole stack like I was planning to.
And if you ever need more of those, you can just ask them, and we'll be happy to
hand
them to you. Put the done ones in that.
Okay.
just verify the address on this one. 101 Slate Avenue, West Seneca, New York. 14224 is the zip code.
Is that what it says, or is it not legible?
Yeah, I looked it up. Nope, okay. I looked up the zip code for you.
Thanks.
Absolutely, yep.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Time anymore.
Okay.
Thank you.
Last but not least.
Yep. Well, that one is least.
They actually have a P.O. box. Do you know it by any chance?
I don't want to go into the P.O. box because I can't get hand-delivered to a P.O. box.
No, but they have to then come in and sign for it. It does end up getting hand-delivered.
Oh, yeah?
But the street address is not available, mailing address. It says that it has to be a P.O.
They'll have to sign for it at the post office box?
Yes. Okay. Yep. When we get it here, we put it on a shelf and give them a notice. They have to come see us to get it.
Okay.
Do you know the P.O. box?
Matter of fact, I do, yeah.
Do you?
It doesn't go to the street address because the town hall, I know the mail gets to them, to the street address.
It'll still probably get there and I can push it through, but technically it's not sufficiently addressed. If you know the P.O. box, we should put it on.
And they'll still have to sign for it.
Yes.
They can't just ignore it.
Correct.
Okay, yeah, it's 51.
Certifies cannot just be left anywhere. Verify that. Field box is the one more time. Last of those.
Okay.
Did you need any stamps or anything else I can get for you today?
I think I'm all set on that for now.
All right. 3078, we'll do it. I'm out of tens, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to make it easy. I'm 2 5s, that's fine. All right.
1022.
Appreciate it.
Let me get you your receipt.
Okay.
So the same number that's on the side of all those slips is also on this receipt.
All right.
So either way, it can be checked.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Have a great day.
You too.
Bye there.
How are you doing, brother? How are you?